Sherman, Texas. Highway Patrol Corporal Merle Collins pulls over a car for speeding. As he approaches, the elderly driver exits the vehicle.
Howdy, ma'am.
Then, without warning, her car lurches forward, knocking the terrified woman to the ground. Collins manages to jump into the front seat and hit the brake. Ruby is dragged 50 feet along the highway. But just as she's thrown free, she rolls right into the path of the left rear tire. The car runs over her shoulder.